Turning now to the pandemic, Dallas County has set a new record of daily COVID cases for the second day in a row. Our Kennedy Walker is live at Dallas College's Mountain View campus, where the surge has had folks lining up to get tested for days. Kennedy, what is it looking like there this morning?
Hey, Robbie, good morning. Yeah, this testing site opened up at 7:30 this morning, and there's been a steady flow of people. Right now, there's two cars in line, but like how I mentioned, we have seen dozens so far. This is where people line up, and they're going to do the swabs themselves to see if they are positive or negative for COVID-19. And Robbie, I think it's safe to say that these tests are in high demand, with thousands of people testing positive daily in Dallas County. Like you mentioned, yesterday, the Dallas County set a new daily COVID case record for the second day in a row. More than 6,500 new cases were reported, up more than 200 from the more than 6,300 reported on Thursday. Tarrant County reported more than 3,900 cases yesterday. Hospitalizations are rising as well. They have more than doubled in the last 2 weeks. Christian Grisales from Dallas County Health and Human Services says this trend is alarming.
And this indicates that, the virus is still around. It hasn't gone away from our community, and that's why we want people to do everything you can to protect yourself against this virus that has claimed the lives of over 5,000 people just in Dallas County.
And of course, experts continue to ask everyone to get vaccinated and to get that booster shot to protect yourself from COVID-19. Coming up in the next 30 minutes, Robbie, you can hear about how some people are unfortunately getting scammed when they try to purchase an at-home COVID test.
All right. All right, Kennedy. Stay tuned for that. That's very interesting. Thank you so much.